I just recently got a new Essentia water bottle, which is supposed to taste better because it's 9.5 pH with electrolytes. I think it's a load of bollocks. I'm gonna try a taste test to see which is really better. So I got just normal water, tap water, right here. I'm gonna try it. Clean, tastes like water. Now I'm gonna try the Essentia. Kind of tastes like Dasani. It's got the smoothness like Dasani. And it does taste a little bit different, kind of like Dasani, but not as, not like a bad aftertaste like Dasani. But it does definitely have an aftertaste like a more bitter kind of aftertaste. Not bitter like bad, but higher on the pH scale as opposed to just 7 water. Oh yeah, there's definitely a difference. But I think I prefer just regular old water. Yeah, just tastes like Dasani.